Next on course, we have Hayden Hunter riding Bucking the Blues. Was an awesome water jump back there.